Oh, At Fairmont, it's a really safe place to be who you are.
Creating a very connected and intimate learning environment is our priority.
Being a student here, you really feel like you're part of a community.
Asking questions, being involved, and thinking bigger and broader. Not just memorizing, but the higher level of learning.
It's not true, false, yes, no answers anymore. It's explaining our thought. Now we can connect everything that we learn in class.
We are incorporating technology, engineering, math, even the arts.
We have the freedom to create the best learning experience for our students.
And I feel like I'm being set up for success later on in high school and college.
I'll never forget my teachers at Fairmont.
We're teaching concept-driven ideas that are connecting curriculum across the board for kids. And it's been really exciting to watch the students take control of their learning.
It's not just always about academics.
It's teachers that help kids to believe in themselves.
A joyful educational experience.
The social emotional piece that we have, we get to integrate that into everything that we do.
That EQ component allows the child to be a whole, well-rounded individual.
Students' well-being and safety and development of character.
It's a place where you walk on campus and you know learning is happening, you know.
We empower our children to have the skills to positively impact.
Thank you. important that for me, the players that I work with, they first of all, they understand how to do something, and they also need to understand why. You know, this is why we do this. And when you get the how and the why, you start to get a little bit more buy-in. Players, you know, the light bulb turns on, it kind of clicks with them a little bit, they resonate, and it's like, okay, that makes sense. And then the last part, once they get it, it's teaching them when to apply it. Is a little bit different, I would say. We're down, you know, to the player's level. There's not this crazy hierarchy where you're over top, barking orders, yelling and screaming. For me, players need to know how much you care, first about them as an individual. And when they see that you care about them, first and foremost, not just about the product, not just about hockey, but when you care about them as people, they feel great about themselves. And when they feel great on the ice, you're going to have a better product. Now you have the effort, now you have the focus. Thank you.